This is not the best time for chit-chat, Geralt.
Sick them on the city.
I told you, he's exceptional. He manages to bend them to his will, control them with his thoughts. They'll continue attacking until he orders them to back down or until he dies.
He'd put up in the street.
Pointless. That's the last time to open by.
They didn't know. I didn't get a chance to prepare them. Fell on his face, struck in the back, tried to run.
I must have realized they could not hold this position.
Hope they found a corner to hide in. Won't be anyone to talk to if not. Show me what you got.
Oh!
Must be in the bank. They're keeping themselves inside. Need to look around. Armor proved useless.
It sliced through steel like through butter. We must hurry. Each moment's delay means another death.
Blow itself didn't kill him. Bled to death afterwards.
If we'd only arrived a bit earlier. Geralt, care to come back? It's Damien's blood. He was wounded.
Let's go.
Pointless. That's no stupid work, Empire.
They didn't know. I didn't get a chance to prepare them.
Your nerve. How long are you gonna make me wait?
Come closer.
Face struck in the back, trying to run.
They must have realized they couldn't hold this position.
Hope they found a corner to hide in. Won't be anyone to talk to if not.
Time to end this.
dreams. Poor fool must have fought a tough battle before he died. Must be in the bank, barricading themselves inside.
I cannot let him see. Recognize the vampire.
Harlot's brood came close to slaughtering you as well.
Need to withdraw. You and your men. Now.
My duty lies with the city.
Won't help the city by leading your men to the slaughter. Damien, conversation back at the palace, remember? I'll say it again. Your men don't stand a chance.
Men, tend to the wounded and prepare to march out.
Doing the right thing. Now listen close. Silver, that's what you want to use against vampires. Your alchemists order them to produce as much vampire oil as they can, churn it out in gallons, then coat your blades with it. Keep an eye out for Alps and Bruxae. The shapely ones resemble women. There one moment, gone the next. Bombs containing silver splinters are a pretty good idea.
Thank you, Witcher. I hope you're worth the coin the Duchess pledged you. And that you'll return with the head of the wretch that did this, skewered on a hook.
Your problem's my problem now. Leave it to me. I'll solve it.
How?
All I can say just now is I'm gonna need Sianna.
You know the Duchess's decision. Sianna awaits her trial, in custody.
We know it, but we do not agree with it.
You've that luxury. I do not. I've sworn my loyalty to her grace.
Folk are dying. Many more will. Because of one.
If her grace learns I helped you, my head will roll.
And ours will follow right after it. Yet still we are prepared to take the risk. I fear we waste our time here. Come, Geralt.
Wait. When last I saw Sianna, her grace was escorting her to the palace playroom.
Playroom? As in, for children? You sure?
I've served in the Ducal Palace for years. I know it's every corner. So yes, I am damn sure.
Playroom? So what, Duchess Loxiana up in a dollhouse?
Honestly, I've no clue. Look, I've told you what I saw. What you do with it is no concern of mine.
Got it. I'll look into it. You get back to your barracks. Retrace my steps. Path ought to be clear.
And you've our gratitude. You helped us a great deal.
I helped Beauclair. At least I hope I did.
Let's go, Regis.
Here, the playroom's beyond this door.